Happening today on Oahu, the suspect accused of manslaughter in connection to an incident last month in Chinatown, expected back in court. This time for a preliminary hearing. 40-year-old Dustie Liupa'ona is believed to have assaulted a 66-year-old man in early August, causing him to fall into a stream in Honolulu's Chinatown. The victim later died. Liupa'ona's bail is set at $1 million.